tonight for you, third in the regular race, and get to take home some of Grandpa's cash tonight.
Yeah, worked out pretty good. Mess in the beginning. Got out to an early start. Car was good. Got a home lead.
All right, and did you really have to make any changes after the first race?
Slight air pressure adjustment. Besides that, I just did it again.
Out for a ride. Who do you want to thank for this win?
I got to thank, first of all, my grandfather for putting the race on and sponsoring me and stuff. And then I got Steve Karen Payton. I got to thank Arc Electric and MJ Adamson and all my fans. And my brother, my dad, everybody, my own barber for giving me a good love hug every time. Is everybody helps the car.
All right, now you're going to be a crew here tonight. And there's your first win of the season. It goes to Ryan St. Clair. Big night for the St. Clair family here at Wisconsin Speedway. One final time on behalf of Richard and Vanessa Jordan and the entire staff here at Wisconsin Raceway. Wisconsin Speedway, sorry. Great cram, back to the old days. We want to thank you for coming. Have a great rest of your weekend. Please travel safely, and we'll see you next week. Maddie, take us home.
So you want to get a picture of all three of you?
Yeah, all three. All set.
He's hiding that trophy. Bring that trophy up here.